stuff, huh?
Sounds great.
I'm actually going to be recording this onto my YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what's the name?
I actually have two channels now. One's a gaming channel, but I'm going to record this onto my main channel. You can take a picture of it if you want.
Definitely
going to
watch that.
All right, thanks. I actually realized that they're going to do the NASCAR on the track, so I'm definitely going to want to do
that.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I'm actually like a big fan of like the NASCAR games, like EA Thunder 2004 and stuff like that. And so I actually have been always wondering of like, what does the NASCAR sound like on a racetrack?
Exactly. I want to see that too.
But yeah, I just recorded this entire area right here, and now I'm just going to slowly make my way back over to the racetrack and just see what kind of cars and stuff I can see.
Oh, that would be nice. Yeah.
Nice seeing ya.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, I just realized this is where the cars come from. Like, oh shoot.
No, this is for the car tracker.
Yep. Do you do the one who does like all this art stuff? So what kind of like engine parts are these like made from?
From all different types of stuff. It ranges from machine presses to ship bearings and truck bearings and Caterpillar chains. It's whatever I come across.
I like that one.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. It's a early 1900s hit and miss engine.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I like your artwork.
Cool.